morning, I'd like to honour a man, Mr. Charlie McMahon, who without his inventions, the didgeribone, this piece of wire called a face space, I wouldn't be here today, but also I wouldn't be sharing what I'm going to share with you in front of about 100,000 kids a year in different schools around the country and the world.
I'm